We have done for two. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in. My filter's almost done for.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Thank you. Hey, who's that? I'm sure.
Yes, looks like he was just friends.
So nice, not to expect so good a night to be back from us. I think if we stay here like for a long time.
It could have been a boss. That curly.
What's going on?
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the Aurora. Are you tired? All right, brother. Have some rest.
It heard the shots.
Chase the thing away!
We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part, stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but there's one thing that keeps nagging on me. I saw this dismantled ship when I was out on a recon. Looks like the bandits keep slaves locked up there. Do you think we could still free them? If not us, then who? So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here. Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead hero.
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora. Yermak, you sure the pipes will hold? Yeah, we'll have to run them through the whole carriage.
We'll be leaving shortly.
they should. Our pumps aren't that good. Can't build much of a pressure, so I don't expect
to the engine. Tokarev, tell me when you're done. I'll be at the bridge.
Yes, sir.
Well, you're on top of things, having so many spare parts, Blin. Even pipes! And you brought them from Moscow!
Never hurts to have more spares! Besides, I just knew they'd come in handy. Hansa supplied every stocking so well, I'll build a second engine with the spares.
This health resort here doesn't seem calm enough. Beasts, bandits, and these locals. I think we've overstayed our welcome, so you should make haste. And you, Artyom, try and exercise caution out there. Anna doesn't feel well, and having to worry about you is doing her no good. Well, I think you understand. Well, get ready then.
Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Come on, it's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel! Just listen to him walk. But yeah, man, you'd better keep both your eyes open out there. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Assemble at the ridge.